No fucking time. So the match hasn't begun yet. So who we got here? We got tempeR Black and tempeR White. tempeR Black. Oh, what a ridiculous name that is. Cinnamon, Punk, Jason, and Vale. I suppose his name is Exemply. And then we got Lex, Frost, Vanilla, Glazed, and who the fuck is that? I can't tell. Oh, fucking chat. Glazed, Lex, Eevee, Vanilla, and Frost.
Hello, experiment. I feel like this is going to be a fast 16-0 for tempeR White. What do you think, experiment?
Wait, can you guys hear me?
One's gonna be running into CBL. That's great frag from Eevee. Running into mid, he died with the
Eevee
whole team.
Oh, Eevee gets killed by cinnamon knife right to the back of the throat.
You guys are
back,
fucking idiots. One got connected. Oh. This kind of throws the
can
you
hit the beer?
Anyway. Wait, can you guys hear me or not?
No!
No, good. Alright.
One's gonna be going into the... Yes!
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Oh my god, wrong team.
Alrighty. tempeR White wins the knife round. They are going to... lag OP, apparently. Are they going to swap? They're going to stay? They're going to op? They're going to lull?
Vanilla be going for the stay here. This is a great strap by Vanilla.
Lag for MVP.
Vanilla,
what do you
gay.
Think about that experiment? Blaze gonna be on the 400 pin. Not sure if that's a tempeR White strategy here, but this looks interesting.
What the fuck is this gun? There we go. There it is. Getting some fucking in-game fucking advertising.
Mr. Experiments, you might want to change the title.
Oh fuck. Go fuck yourself. There we go. These guys are fucking smart asses, aren't they? Anyway, match has started. I'm gonna watch Glazed here. The USP with this fucking sticker on it. Stickers. Frost screaming like a girl. I don't know what that's gonna do for him. Don't know how. Fucking hell. Fuck. Where's it gone? There. No. There. Fuck me. I'm working with one monitor here because my other fucking monitor decided to shit itself. But anyway, Cinnamon gets a double kill, Lex and Glaze. 2v3 now, with Vanilla pushing into jungle. Vanilla all on his lonesome, just like the flavour of ice cream. No friends whatsoever. And goes down to Exemply Heart Lovey fucking whatever that name is. Anyway. If anyone's watching this in chat, I can't actually fucking see the chat. I've only got one monitor at the moment, so you're just gonna have to fucking talk to yourselves. And I'll fucking get to you after the game. Anyway, Exemply with a bit of fucking lag here.
Alright, my bad.
Dude, the car stuck in your eye.
Right here, dude.
You want to start with the
call for me now?
Oh, yeah, one right.
Why don't they have a fucking Discord channel? Get a Discord channel, you jerks.
Just stay away.
Alright, Exemply with the fucking lagaroony. Oh, hang on. Frost. Frost approaching from the rear. They're all making noise. They're all pushed on. They're pushing on. He's got a view of it. They're going to get shut the fuck down, it looks like. Picks up UMP, gets that kill, there's one more to go. Exemply with the fucking lagging. And he goes down, scores 1-1.
Upgraded pistols.
This game's AIDS, apparently. Vale, not happy.
I told you to call. Stop in game.
Why don't they have a Discord? Why don't they have TeamSpeak? I thought these guys had sponsors.
I don't fucking know.
Play default, eh? But coming from now. Play flashbacks.
Also.
Never stop pushing.
Anyway. Frost getting a double kill. Put voice enable on if you haven't already. Oh!
Just does.
That's fine. Voice enable 0.
Three.
Here we go. I don't know what all the fucking commands are. Too old for this shit. Anyway! 2-1 to Temple White. This is very fucking confusing. The other games are easy to cast, I don't have to fuck around. I've got it given a GoTV goddamn link, not a bloody direct link to the server. tempeR have asked for what? A biscuit. tempeR have asked to unpause. Why is there a pause? Tech, we need you, RJM. Can't play. Power getting his mic in game. Admin kick Jason. See ya, mate. Reason Soz fam. Oh, goodness gracious me. Oh, there's actual people here. Yeah, sorry about the fucking alt tabbing and the not being able to read chat because, yeah, my other monitor decided to fucking shit itself a week ago and haven't got around to getting a new one. Should have one within the next week or so. Not really affecting anything too badly, I don't think. Anyway, here we go. Unpausing. Frost refusing to move out of spawn, so we won't watch him. He's bad. Vanilla going into B through the market area, smoking off apps. Was it successful? No. He's thrown it at the wall there. Hmm. Going to hide up on this balcony. Temper Black seemed to like this push into B apartments. I'm gonna pass. Wait, RGM's now playing? What the fuck is this? Anyway. Gonna push into B here, it looks like, eventually. Are they making a bit of noise? So they know where they are. RJM going to look at the chair. No one there. No one at home. And, yeah, they're still going to group up in this little kitchen area. Don't know what this strat's about, but they're going to get flanked from fucking everywhere if they're not careful. Probably should push in. Probably should do a bit of pushing. Vale going to go for a bit of a recon mission to see if there's anyone flanking them. They're going to attempt to push in. Vale, the only one left. Everyone goes down in a hail of bullets. He gets a kill. Doesn't have the bomb though. He's in a 1v4. You can hear a guy on short. He's got an AWP. That's Lex. The guys have got UMPs. He's going to struggle here with a P250. He might be able to get this one. No biscuits for you today, mate. You didn't get that. Alright, so they should be able to full buy here. Someone should be able to drop RJM. Obviously, he had no money after kicking someone from the server. So, they choose not to drop for RJM. They're just going to save. They're going to buy 4 Deagles and a Glock. And we've got an upgraded machine gun here for Vanilla. A couple of UMPs still in a double AWP. I mean, this is a bit of overkill against 4 Deagles, but alright. You do what you got to do, I guess. Frost pushing into Palace, finding absolutely no one. They seem to be in the underpass region. They are. Punk gets taken down by Lex. They're going to boost into window here. I don't know how successful that's going to be. Oh, unlucky there by Exampli. Then it was too fast for me to actually switch to players there, so another quick round by tempeR White. They're gonna get a win there. They should be able to buy now, surely to goodness. What are you doing? Is RJM not able to buy stuff? Oh, there we go. Okay. Am I in spec? I'm in spec. Why can't he spec? Anyway, must be just an automatic thing. Anyway, Evil Dead going to hold the stairs position towards there. Gonna have a look into connector. Alright, Palace has been smoked off. Exampli is in there. There's some shit going on over here in mid. Glaze getting a kill on RJM. And Glaze getting another kill on Punk. Don't really know what happened there. This is all very confusing. Now, Cinnamon sort of, you know, corralled into being stuck here for life. Frost gets a kill on Exampli, and now it's Cinnamon with the ugliest orb skin in the game, and he's going to go down to Lex. Please don't go and pick that orb skin up. Thank you. Just let that float off into nothingness. Alrighty. So it's 5-1. tempeR Black need to get a win here, otherwise this might get snowball out of control. The CT economy is massive. The Frost has got 15k after not having to probably buy anything apart from nades and a refreshment of his armor. They're going to fast rush into the B site here. Going to hold off by Glazed. They're going to get Vanilla though. They also are going to get Glazed in the end after getting a kill. So we got Frost trying to retake here. What have we got here? Evil Dead with the AWP. He's going to spot someone on truck. RJM's at truck. What the hell was that? Some bloody particles going on in this server. Special, super special particles. Oh, Cinnamon with the double kill. Gets taken down eventually by Lex. And now it's a one-on-one. Gonna smoke it off. I don't know if he saw him. He did. He was in market. He was behind him the whole time. Maybe he jumped through the window. I'm not sure. Yeah, I'm not sure about these particles. There's also, like, tracer bullets from the AWP. Like, see, look at that. Anyway, I don't know what that's all about. I suppose this is a server they've set up for their scrims and shit, so particles everywhere. It's just gonna fuck with my frame rate, but that's fine. Fail. Doing nothing. Exemply. Having a peek into A main here. Frost. Ready to pounce at any given second. Will he see his feet? Oh, I think he saw his feet there. I'm not sure. Nothing doing over towards B. That was there. It was their little love nest for a few rounds there. They're down to two men. I don't know where or why that happened. I'm gonna guess in mid somewhere. Gets a nice flick, Cinnamon, onto Frost. Then Lex takes Cinnamon down in a return battle. Example, he's gonna push up. Here's something. Gets fucking destroyed by Evie. Shouldn't have peeked. You know, you shouldn't have. Now Vale, nice headshot by Vanilla, he goes down, 6-2 to tempeR White. The best economy this side of the bloody equator, I think. Everyone's got 7 grand, except for Evie. What have you been doing with your money? Skins gambling, don't do it kids, it's a trap. Anyway, we're going to have another eco on the T side, they're going to get some P250s. No armor, no nades whatsoever. They're just going to balls to the wall rush in here. Frost getting a lot of kills. Where is he? Frost goes down. Now it's RJM and Vale. P250s against the AWPs. Not going to work out for RJM. And is it going... Oh my god, where's this guy? Is it going to work out for Vale? He's tagged at 22. Gets one kill. Still in Palace. Is he gonna go round the world to B? There's a nade that didn't need to be thrown, if only they knew. Well, he's not. He's gonna go to A main. He might do the old double triple fake here, but he doesn't know that there's Vanilla already gone back over to B to secure this bomb site. Watch for any bomb plants. Ooh, gets a kill onto Glazed. He doesn't know where this guy is. He is going to get wrecked, unfortunately. That was a nice play there by Vale. And just... He was against too many people. If there was one less person than three. If it was a 1v2 and he did what he did, probably would have worked. At least got the bomb plan anyway. But unfortunately, he's going to go down. So we got a full buy again for the T's. They've got, well, it's not full, they're missing a bit of fucking utility, but they do have two AWPs and some AKs. So why are we watching Lex? Nothing's doing over here. Frost, meanwhile, in a firefight with, what's his name? Exemply. God, that name is ridiculous. Maybe it's Example and then all that other crap. Maybe that's it. I don't fucking know. Get rid of the other shit in your name if you watch this back, you bloody turd box. Anyway, he's at the top of mid. Lex holding off a bit of a push at the B apps. Lex getting a shot. There's two go down there. Punk goes down. The other guy goes down. I didn't see who he was. Example why exclamation bloody heart lovey thing, whatever. He's going to go down. Vale gets a kill on the glazed. It's a 3v1. Vale gets another kill on Alex. Is he going to get a bomb plant out of this? He should. I don't think he knows that he can plant. He probably could have planted. I don't know if he would have survived, but he definitely could have planted. Now he's going to plant too late because he's going to get sniped in the brain. He's not. Going to push out. Holding a good angle because Frost can't see him there. Still doesn't know where he is. He could have got a shot off there. Gets a nade off. But unfortunately gets shut down in the end. He did the right thing by going to the other side of that box. If he got that kill onto... Who was it? Was it Glazed at the end of that round? I can't remember. The guy playing it short, I couldn't remember who it was. If you got a kill onto him, then it was anyone's game, really, because he was playing from the other side and couldn't be seen through, obviously, the wall of BFs. There's going to be a bit of a T-stack up at the top of mid here. Everyone and their dog up here. There's a party going on. I wasn't invited. I just invited myself. Oh, Evil Dead. Evie getting a couple of good kills onto RJM and Cinnamon. Vale getting a kill. Example, fucking whatever your name is. Where'd that smoke go? I didn't see it. Oh, Vanilla playing from short, doing a decent amount of damage. Vale goes down to Vanilla. Example, last guy left, and in the top of mid. This is the worst possible place to be, and he's going to get his head ripped off by Frost. So, 9-2 now to Temple White, sort of running away with this. Another eco round has to come in from Black. This won't help them in any way, shape or form. The economy from the CTs has been chipped away at. It's no longer sitting at $15,000 for Frost. But, I mean, he's going to be able to full buy for at least 3 rounds, I would imagine. Anyway, there's some shenanigans going on over here. RJM pushes behind Frost, can't get the kill. And I think Cinnamon's in a bit of trouble. He goes down before I can barely swap to him. And that was a pretty quick round. Jeez, there's been some snowballs from the other game that I watched. tempeR Purple versus Conspiracy. They lost 16-2 on train in their scrim earlier. And now, poor old tempeR Black getting served up pretty much the same treatment. Although, tempeR Purple didn't win a round on their T half of train. So, that was pretty devastating. What we got here, the T's pretty spread out. Just trying to probe some information, hoping one of the T's pushes. He does, Lex goes down to Cinnamon. And then there's going to be some shenanigans over in here. Why can't I swap to him? Because he's dead. Punk goes down to Frost. Vale. Throw a Molotov into window when the smoke dissipates. Frost's gonna hear that. He's gonna have a bit of a semi-rotation. Bomb's still at the stairs of A main, though. And Evie just playing with this orb. He's gonna be watching towards connector. Black example pushes on at the exact right time, so good teamwork there. Vale gonna get a kill onto Frost, but Vanilla getting a trade kill really onto Cinnamon again. The bomb's been planted, they've got 3v2 here. Yeah, we've got Glazed going down. The last man, Vanilla, he's coming from connector. Don't really like trying to retake from connector. You've got a shit ton of money, so you might as well try anyway. Unfortunately, goes down. And tempeR Black gets on the board again. So, they've got a win. Let's just hope they don't lose this round, because they will be up against a full buy round every single round now for the rest of this half. So, if they lose again, it'll be an eco, and then, you know, no one wants that. We want to see some good Counter-Strike here, so... I've got some money in the bank, actually. I don't know how that happened. Well, I suppose people didn't die and they had to rebuy. Anyway, they're going to push on to B through apps here. RJM getting a kill. An example getting a kill as well. They're going to smoke off market. They're going to... Oh, jeez. Lex gets a kill through the smoke. Punk gets a fucking kill through the smoke as well. From what I could see. We're down to Evie and Frost. No, Evie's coming from B apps. Gets a nice kill on the Cinnamon there. Gonna push forward here. One playing under window. That's example goes down. Now, Evie, what on earth would you do that for? Gets taken out, and Vale takes Frost out on the other side near market. And that's another round to tempeR Black. Jay, did your wrist unbreak? Anyway, final round of the first half here on Mirage. Ooh, Punk's got a nice knife. Didn't notice that before. Looks like it's going to be a relatively fast play onto the A site here. They're throwing smokes and flashes. And now they're all just going to play with each other in A main, but now they push on. Who's defending this site? Evie's under the balcony. One smoked off at jungle. He goes down. Whoa, Evie getting a double kill. Nice work there. Did no one check that? Did no one check underneath? Like, Punk, what was that all about? Anyway, now it's down to Vale. Can he get a kill? He's in a 1v2. This is winnable. They're just going to rush him, though. And I don't know what that smoke was trying to do. I think it was a bit of a giving up fucking smoke there. A decoy smoke. CT sided. Yeah, just a little bit. Anyway, gonna go into the second half now. Frost just carrying the team, really. 20 kills, that's 4 rounds. All by himself. Only died 7 times. Not playing too badly, this bloke. Anyway. T's are going to push on. Temple White, that is. Vanilla gets a kill. Evie gets a kill. Don't know what Glazed are shooting at there. Ooh, gets fucking railed in the face. Bomb goes down on A. We got example, Cinnamon and Vale with the retake against 3. Is Evie going to go down? Yes. And Cinnamon... gets a nice kill. Alright, this is looking promising. Ooh, nice shot there by Lex. Then we got example, and they should just sandwich him in. No! Not really sure what the call was there. Should have been probably get the fuck off stairs and help me. Anyway, now we're playing Ring Around the Rosie. And he's gonna go down as well. Oh my goodness. I think the communication for Black just fell apart. In the dying stages of that. That was a 1v3 clutch there. And that looked a bit embarrassing. Alright, so we're going to get some Tech 9s, a Max 7, and a couple of AKs with some nades and full armour from Tampa White. They've left the bomb down near the ramp towards mid, and Tampa Black not fucking around here, going to push straight through A main. Now they're going to come back, because they've probably realised what the hell's going on. The example goes down, but Vale gets a kill, Vale gets taken out by Glazed. The bomb's going to be planted at B by Glazed. And then Cinnamon goes down, and then Punk all alone. All alone, can he get anything done here? Not looking good for tempeR Black. No. Kill comes in from Glazed and wraps that right up. So, this is not as much of a steamroll as I witnessed earlier in the previous scrim that I watched, but I mean, poor old tempeR Black. I think they just started on the wrong foot and their communications have gone a bit wrong, but obviously know how to play the game. They're not doing too well. Frost gets a kill, but then traded by example. Vale gets a kill onto Vanilla. So now there's three in mid, rushing up through connector. Glaze gets a kill onto RJM. Vale will trade that back. So a 3-on-2 situation for the CTs. Now it's a 2v2, now it's a 1v2, it's a 1v1. Example with the AK against Lex with the Tech 9 and AWP. Is he going to be aware that he's going to be rotating? Is he going to rotate all the way through A? Is he going to go to A? What a jerk. Is Example going to smell this out? Because, I mean, if he would know by now if he hasn't planted a B, surely. He would have to know that if it's not planted at B by now, he's at A. So is he going to sit? Yes, he is. He's not going to push all the way onto B. Oh, is he? No. The fake has been sold. Example has been sold up the river by Lex. What a nice flank there. Nice rotation. And Lex is going to be playing over near Firebox. He's going to change that up, going to go into Palace. Might have been spotted, he has been. Picks up an AWP. Example. Is he going to stick it? Oh, gets killed. Nice. He didn't have a kid either. Fuck, this. That was close too. That was close. 1.5 seconds later than that, and that was that would have been all she wrote. That was a nice flick from Example there. What the fuck? Alright. Yet again with the old B push. These temper teams love this fucking B site. On terrorist side. This guy playing at the back of the site near the bench doesn't get spotted. Vale cleans them all up, and this is looking quite embarrassing here. What? Glazer's gonna go down. Good round from the CTs, they really needed that for their confidence because, let's face it, they've been fucking getting destroyed up until now. Until the last two rounds, but anyway, they might be able to make this a close game. So we're going to Vale. Maybe I should just turn this on. Why can't I turn that on? Because I'm the director. I don't have auto director. Fuck. Right. So Eevee gonna play top and mid with an AK against RJM. RJM poking, probing, and gets taken down. Meanwhile, Glaze took out someone. I didn't see who that was. Cinnamon gets a kill onto Glazed. Frost playing from apartments. Cinnamon goes down to vanilla. And we got Vale, the Lone Ranger here. Is he going to get anything done? He is. But not enough in the end. They're going to lose that round. And that'll be 14-6 to White. So, with three people staying alive, they should be able to fall by here easily. BO3 points. Should be able to pick that up. And the CTs have still got money for some kind of buy here. They've got armor, they've got a few nades. Punk's had to pick up a Famous. Why is this paused? Why are we pausing and unpausing 50 times in this game? Well, it's fun reading the chat. This is what I miss about, you know, mages. The friendly banter between people. Anyway, T's are going to push into mid. Cinnamon's going to be there in the window. That was a fail Molotov. He would now know that Frost or someone is on shore and gets a kill there. Then we got Vanilla in the B apps again. Someone at Van. No one checked Van. Why aren't you checking Van? You are going down to the guy at Van that you didn't check. RJM gets a kill on Glaze. Now 5-on-2. This is all falling apart for the T's, really. You got Lex trying to push into B apps behind a Molotov and a smoke. The bomb's dropped in B. Nice shot onto RJM, though. The bomb's still dropped in B. Evie gonna push up short towards B. Goes down. And now Lex in a 1v2 situation. There's a guy in the market and gets taken out by the guy in the market. 14-7 now. That was a lot better than tempeR Purple earlier today. They got pretty rolled by Conspiracy 16-2 on train after not winning a single round on their T side of train. Which is, it's not that they played bad, but Conspiracy definitely knew how to hold their sights properly. Oh, nice flick onto Evie there, boy. Bloody Cinnamon, holy crap. Oh, and nearly gets him. Did he tag? No. Flash the guys in lowers. Another shot. This is how I warp. I missed by 3 pixels. Yep, again. Throws a nade. Nice boost into window there. The nade dealt 5 damage. Why do people bother with nades? Oh, nice shot there by Vale. So, 4v2 again. Is there someone on short? No, he's underneath. He gets smoked out. These lines by these fucking grenades are tripping me out. Never seen them before. Anyway, again, it's going to be a push into the B area. Making more noise than a herd of elephants is Vanilla. But anyway, he's going to drop in, get orped, and that will be map point going to tempeR. No, it's not. No. Oops. Called that a bit too soon, didn't I? tempeR White 14, tempeR Black 8. tempeR Black actually getting the win there. Sorry about that. Losing my mind. This has been a pretty good game. You got tempeR White on a full, oh well, not a full eco, sort of a partial buy, a couple of bits of body armor, a Tech 9. Lex gets an M4 from someone. I didn't really know who that was. Where's this guy? RJM. No, I want Cinnamon. There he is. Bomb's gone down. Cinnamon's gone down. RJM gets a kill, but is on 23 HP. Vanilla and Evie now to try and hold this bomb from being defused. RJM playing in the jungle. Nice shot by Evie, and now it's all up to poor old Vale again. Molotov's the bomb for some reason. Don't know what that was supposed to achieve. Goes back, watches. I don't think they're going to push you there, mate. I don't know what this smoke is about. You did that last round. It didn't help you. And you get wrecked because you turned away from your own smoke. Wait, did he throw a flash there? Like, oh, I don't even know anymore. Anyway, tempeR White with map point. They're going to get 7 of them. And who's been the fucking superstar for tempeR White? Frost is obviously doing some heavy lifting, but everyone's chipped in. Glazed, not getting as many kills on the scoreboard, but also not dying that much. I mean, 14 deaths in 23 rounds is pretty good. Saying that, Eevee goes down, Lex gets a kill on a punk. Then we got Frost trying to push on his lonesome. Oh no, he's got some backup. RJM, Vanilla and Lex now. Lex, 6 HP and an AWP, has 2 kills in the round. Is he gonna... Yeah, they're getting... Again, with the semi-half play on A and then the rotate to B, then the obvious signalling to the other team that we're going B by throwing every nade in the book. Gonna get the bomb plant. Will CTs instantly know? I guess they will, yes. RJM rotating faster than who knows what. Gonna get taken out though. And we've got Vale coming up through short. Lex is on 6 HP. This is very doable for tempeR Black. If only they could spot out people. And that will be the game. As Lex cleans up the last one, that will be the game. 16-8, tempeR Black. No, that's not right. tempeR, what the fuck happened there? Good job, scoreboard. I think, yeah, tempeR White wins.